Alright guys, you know how when you jump into a really cold pool or river or lake and you get raisin sack almost instantly? Well, guess what? That happens when you do 40 miles an hour down a fucking road on a four-wheeler at the end of September. I just need to grab a couple coordinates here real quick and then we're going to be off on our way.
Coming.
Alright, we're at our first stop sign, so we're going to do a check-in. When you're riding alone, it's imperative that you have someone that you can check in with. Whenever you have a chance, you should always ride with someone.